Hello. This video is a demonstration of me drawing and painting a violet carpenter bee. I was asked to paint it by a friend. I'm going to try and pronounce the Latin name, it's pretty unpronounceable. Xylocopa Violacea, I think it said. I'm not absolutely sure if that's correct. They're large, they're about 3 centimetres long. They have a mainly black body, but it's got like a violet sheen to it, which makes them very unusual. And their wings have got a beautiful metallic violet blue colour to them. They really stand out compared to all the other bees that we might see. It's a solitary bee. It bores tunnels in dead wood, which is where the name carpenter bee comes from. And although they may use old nest tunnels, they do that for hibernation. The eggs are laid with in a series of small cells in the wood, and they're supplied with a pollen ball for the larvae to feed on when they hatch. The adults may emerge in late summer, and then they hibernate until the following year, and they emerge about spring, usually around April or May. So this is about the time that I'm recording this. And as I say, they hibernate in unused tunnels, bored tunnels. For something so unusual, they've actually been seen in this country because of, I think, probably the changing climate and lack of availability of nest sites. They're still quite rare, but in 2007, one was found breeding in England, in Leicestershire. And then in 2010, more were recorded in Northamptonshire and Worcestershire. So they have actually been seen in this country, and apparently some people are made a bit nervous because they are big and they make quite a loud noise. So I hope you enjoy watching me draw it and paint it. It's speeded up a bit because it took several hours, but I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. This was me testing the mixing of my colours for the bee.
Thank you.